amount of engineering that went in. So it was a startup. It was barely 6 to 7 months old when I had joined. And the amount of engineering effort that had gone into building this with just two people in the team, that was phenomenal.
Something that was surprising for me, because I came straight out of college, right? I was directly working with Sanket and Jay, and they were trusting me so many things. They gave me responsibilities, and well, when I was able to deliver that, like, they gave me more of it. So yeah, so I used to think that, you know, to work on major things, you need to have some sort of experience, industry experience, and to figure those things out. But, well, no. You just need to know how to do things properly. And initially, they were there to guide me. They were there to tell me how to do these things right.
The pace at which some of these young engineers that work with me, how they build things, it's surprising. I've not seen that in a lot of other places. Even from everybody from the intern to the founders, they're all involved in building the product and solving the problems. And the enthusiasm, or, you know, how invested they are in the problem space, that is something that, you know, blew my mind.
I think I really, really like how Jay and Sanket and everybody else on the team, they're very supportive of your growth as an individual also. I mean, when we do our, like, end of the month catch-ups and all of those calls, you know, it's never just you didn't do this task or you didn't do that task. It's always like, okay, what do you want to do? What are your goals? How can we help?
We are working on some cutting edge technology here, and we are open to, you know, have more developers join us. We want everybody to see this vision, and if you really, really believe that you can make the best ever static analysis tool so far, then I'd be very thrilled to work with you.